Thank you. The Army Corps of Engineers has stopped releasing water from Lake Okeechobee, and that's welcome news for people on the Treasure Coast. As Ted White reports, the change comes as water levels at the lake are now decreasing.
Today, the Army Corps of Engineers has temporarily halted releasing of water from Lake Okeechobee to the St. Lucie River. The Corps has been discharging water since January to keep lake levels down ahead of the rainy season. The discharges into the Indian River Lagoon are blamed for creating toxic algae blooms. Some people who live along the water say they're glad the discharges have been halted.
When they discharge that much water, it reduces the oxygen levels, and you'll see fish floating in the water.
There have been numerous protests because of the water discharges. Environmentalists want the water to be released naturally to the south and to the Everglades like it was in the past. In Stewart, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.